Blame, but if without patience, without passion, I think it doesn't work. So you can always speak about the shape there, but if you don't have the intention to close, to come behind the ball, to work against the ball, then the best plan is not working. I think we were good prepared for both shapes. We knew that they had success in the last game with a back five. So yes, for me it was not so surprising that they start again in this shape. And then the halftime, it was also clear when they are one down that they get a little bit more offensive. But also for the 4-3-3, we trained very well this week for this shape. And yeah, more proud I am, but with the moments when we win the ball, because I think if, especially in the second half, we showed that we can play also some good passes also. And I think this is important against such an opponent, because when you only defend, there comes the moment that the pressure gets too much and then you lose such games. And that is something that happened very often in the past. Today it didn't, because we stayed brave. We tried to keep them far away from our goal. And yeah, in the end, I think it was, yeah, by far the best performance this season. We had a few very good away games, but I think this was the best one.
Has added importance to this victory, because it shows you can win at a big club as opposed to you win away at Villa as a fellow struggler, and you've now won away at a big top 14.
Yeah, I think the biggest difference to the first clash, where you know the result was 1-4. You can see a massive change in believing what we are doing, and the organization and the behavior of after losing the balls. We still make some mistakes when we build up, but you don't have the feeling that every mistake is immediately goal, because we are much better in the counter press. We are much better in closing to the goal and to give pressure from the front. Braver in every part of our game, and this is the key to be successful.
How big a step is the last 7 days towards safety?
Oh, it's still a long way to go, you know. But I think in the first 2-3 months we played like a relegation team, and now we play like a Premier League team, and I think this is the most important thing.
Rob, you're talking about passion. I couldn't help but notice when the first goal went in particularly, you were on the pitch dancing.
Did I? Sorry for that.
Good. I'll give you that. It was quite good.
No.
Fair to say the excitement... what it meant to, does that kind of sum up what it means to you for this performance today?
Yeah, sorry for leaving the coaching zone, but yeah, I was so happy. It was a fantastic goal from Michael, and yeah, I think for us all it was a fantastic day, because we have to play again in 2 days. So if you go out here and take 3 points, that gives you a mentally lift. We need this, because I think then the players are not that tired. I would like to give them 2 days off, but that's not possible. We have to play on Saturday again, but we will do it. And I didn't want to take too much risk today with Ingsy, but that was the only player I let out, and the two guys in front, Michael and Shea, did a fantastic job.
Ralph, how much of an influence did seeing what West Ham and Bournemouth Rangers do here have on your
approach? Yeah, sure. When you see that teams like these two teams can win here, why shouldn't you do it also? And this is more of losing the fear and don't be afraid about something. Go here, be brave, and we won against Villa before, and so we go here. And I spoke before the game about we want to win here, and I think the team was very, very, with a lot of self-confidence today.
This is a performance that's been a long time coming. It seems to feel similar to the games against City and Arsenal.
City was completely different. We only sat deep and defended the box. Against Arsenal, a little bit more similar to today, because we played also in the back four. Yeah, and it's important. The Arsenal game helped us to get a feeling, okay, also against a good team, we can do this.
Rob,